It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding somewhere in the labs. Maybe with both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out. Okay, I'll cover you.
Weapon?
Put that down. It's a prototype.
Man, why are we using it?
It's much too unpredictable. Don't let it overcharge.
Yeah, what do you mean, overcharge?